This is for non-construction. Mine also works for construction, so you can deal with the construction site sediment as well. Obviously, you have to clean it out more when there's more sediment in it. New regulations, check it every 2 weeks or every big rain event. In non-construction, you would rotate these maybe every 2 months, 2.5 months. So cities are looking to do it to protect their underground infrastructure where they're pouring millions into again. So you get them to spend that much money, why not protect it? And the whole adage of keep grass clippings out of the inlet, keep trash out, etc. That all works great when it's working. When it doesn't, you can't have a better safety net.
Alright, so we got a little water that's flowing now.
Pull the top one off for him.